We want to show you this too. This is absolutely stunning, really, really stunning. It is an amethyst bohemian glass warrior rosary. This unique rosary consists of 7mm facet cut amethyst bohemian glass beads with aurora borealis and 6 specially designed shield medals for the Our Fathers, each featuring a female saint from different parts of the world and different periods of time. One of them is of Saint Philomena. Another one is of Saint Therese of Lisieux. We have Saint Joan of Arc here as well, and many other saints that help for us to remember that we are in a battle, and the rosary becomes for us, if you will, a tremendous spiritual weapon. The center also shows this beautiful medal of Saint Joan of Arc's coat of arms on one side, with the image of Our Lady of Mount Carmel on the other side, holding, of course, our Lord Jesus. And the two-tone crucifix is in the shape of a sword. The rosary comes with an explanatory pamphlet, and it's available for you at EWTN's religious catalog. I love this because they're all women saints. Mm-hmm. This is especially good for ladies. This is an especially beautiful, rosary. The aurora borealis on these amethyst bohemian glass cut beads is exquisite. And women love purple, Ryan. They love amethyst. They love pink. And how wonderful for a young girl or an adult woman. So we certainly do encourage you to get out there, take a look at this warrior rosary and all of the warrior rosaries that are available for you at EWTN's religious catalog.